Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/ValderBeebe Show. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there. Well, hi, Bob Guinea. Thank you for being here live on the Valder Beebe Show as I talk to people across America. You're here for Father's Day. What did you bring us?
Oh, well, I brought us all sorts of goodness. I will tell you, you know, my son actually brought the first one to me last night, and half of it was gone. So that'll tell you how good it is. But See's Candy is celebrating 100 years of sweetness, and we've got this collectible Centennial Retro Keepsake Tin. It's my new favorite. Inside are milk chocolate cigars, dark California brittle, and so much more. We've got the maple cashew brittle, which is a clever twist on the peanut brittle, which is sweet and savory and just delicious. And it's actually an original recipe. It's been made the same way for a century. And all See's Candies are made with the finest and best ingredients with no preservatives added. All you got to do, you head to See's.com to order or find a shop near you. And I promise you, Dad will love it because I ate the entire tin last night. So I can attest that it is delicious.
You're an official taste tester.
Oh, yeah. I did my job last night. That's for sure. And it's really good.
Okay. It sounds like it's good. I'm going to take it as a mark of validation. You ate the whole tin.
You got it. Definitely.
What else is good for Father's Day?
Well, you know, I think it's good to think outside of the box a little bit. For dads who like motorsports or music or use power tools, here's a great gift. The world's top hearing care brand, Phonak, has just come out with Phonak Serenity Choice. It's a new line of intelligent hearing protection, and these are not the cheap foam earplugs that you see. These use patented filter technology. They block sounds while still allowing you to communicate with others, and they're super comfortable to wear. Hearing loss is actually the third most common chronic health condition in the United States. And noise-induced hearing loss is permanent, but it's also preventable. So these are the only ones that are available through hearing care professionals. So visit phonak.com for more info and to find a professional near you. So a great way to think outside of the box and protect dad's hearing.
All right, then. I think that's a good gift. Do you have one more for us?
I sure do. For the dad who loves to garden or cook fresh, he can grow fresh food with this. It's an indoor garden, and it's got everything from fruits and vegetables to herbs and flowering plants. Now, it's called garden, but it's actually spelled G-A-R-D-Y-N. And they send you everything you need in their starter kit, including LED lights and 30 plants that are in pods like Keurig cups. And all you got to do is add water. And then for the dad on the go, we've got these great rugged cases from the Nook. They're what professionals use to transport everything from cameras to drones to watch collections. They're waterproof and dustproof, and they're designed to protect what's inside, no matter what's happening outside. So Valder, I think we've got something for every dad out there.
Well, I like those grow plants. I like that. I'll get me one, get him one too. How about that?
That sounds like a great plan.
Where can my audience find all this online, Bob?
All you got to do is you go to dailylounge.com and you can see everything we talked about today.
Today, my guest, Bob Guinea, he always brings good gifts. So thank you, Bob, for being on the Valder Beebe Show. Happy Father's Day.
Thank you so much, Valder. Have a great day.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television, and this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.